Many ships were wrecked over the centuries trying to navigate their way into that port. Like many towns along the northeast coast, Redcar was given a lifeboat in 1802. It is the oldest surviving lifeboat in the world and named after the Marquess of Zetland, the local lord of the manor. The lifeboat is on display in the museum here in Redcar.